What's up guys, Brennan here with Brennan's Tech Byte, and today I will be unboxing the new 15-inch MacBook Pro with Retina display. This model has a 2.6GHz quad-core processor, 8GB of RAM, and 512GB of flash storage. So, if we pop the top, the new 15-inch MacBook Pro with Retina display is revealed. Let's put that aside first, and I'll show you some cool product shots of that later, but let's see what else comes inside the box. Inside, there's an envelope where it greets you with hello and a quick start guide. This will give you some quick information about your new MacBook Pro with Retina display. Below that is some important product information, but not important enough to read right now. And of course, you get your infamous Apple stickers. And Apple also included a cleaning cloth to clean that gorgeous Retina display. And the final things you get inside the box are the 85-watt MagSafe 2 power adapter, the AC wall plug, and the power cord. This new MacBook Pro with Retina display weighs in at 4.46 pounds and it's 0.71 inches thin, which is just slightly thicker than an iPhone 4S. It has a gorgeous 15.4 inch Retina display with a resolution of 2880 by 1800, and that's 220 pixels per inch. It has an HD FaceTime camera, a backlit keyboard, and the famous glass multi-touch trackpad. Now let's take a look at the ports on this new MacBook. Firstly, on the left-hand side, you have a headphone port. Next to that, you have a USB 3.0/2.0 port. Moving on up, Apple gives you two Thunderbolt ports. And finally, you have the new MagSafe 2 power port. On the right side of the MacBook, you have an SD card slot. Next to that, you have an HDMI port, which will allow you to connect your MacBook to your TV. And finally, you have a combined USB 3.0 and 2.0 jack. So let me get this guy running and I will deliver you with some speed and performance tests and also my review where I share with you my thoughts on this new 15-inch MacBook Pro with Retina display. Subscribe right above to be notified when those videos are up. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you all next time.